in La Liga in the new season, and it's Real Madrid versus all business like non BT Sport 3. How we get the first one underway? Here comes Real Madrid. Here comes the new signing, Christopher Nkunku. Nkunku! And it's Benzema, he done it again, Harry Benzema. 13 goals now this season for him. And that makes it 301 for the Frenchman. 300 goals he scored for Real Madrid. Alves be star. Here comes Nkunku. Nkunku does it for Real Madrid. 2-0 now. And the new signing, Christopher Nkunku, scores his first ever goal as a Real Madrid player. This is his first La Liga game. And it's his first game as a Real Madrid player. And that's how you do it. Real Madrid 2, Alves 0. Here comes Gareth Bale. Nkunku. Nkunku! Casemiro! Does he get the deflection? No, it's a Alves low kick. Actually, I want to take it. And by Casemiro. Modric. It's Gareth Bale. And there's your go back off loan. This is his first game in La Liga since joining back from Tottenham Hotspur. It's Real Madrid 3, Alves 0. Now Christopher Nkunku. Benzema, he couldn't get it. Get it right, Casemiro. That shot was blocked. Here comes Karim Benzema. It's Benzema! Bale, what a save! Here comes Mendes. And it's Benzema! He's hit the post. Benzema! So close for Karim Benzema. Modric is at the corner. It's Benzema! Benzema again! It's got in! Karim Benzema's second of the night! And it's Real Madrid 4, Alves 0. That's Karim Benzema's second goal now in La Liga. Alves we start. Nkunku. Oh, and Nkunku's offside. Oh, I got it. What was Hero Gotra doing there? He's letting go in, and Alves gonna go back. Rama did four, Alves won. Modric!
Gol del Madrid con el 9 Benzema. Con el 9.